Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend. I have her address from the laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. Look, if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex, be careful.
This is not looking good. Distracted. They haven't secured Parker yet.
Karen Parker.
I thought you were dead.
I should be. Right now, we need to get out of the military cordon.
You need to get us a vehicle. A military one, if possible. It's the only way we'll be able to get out of the district.
That red stuff is spreading fast, person to person, building to building, street to street. It has to be connected to Elizabeth Green.
Parker, Karen I. DOB 1176. Doctorate, Genetics, Rutgers University, 72-2003. Hired, Gentech, Special Projects, 21-2002. Director, genotyping, level D access, reported to Director McMullen, Raymond F. Romantically involved with Mercer, Alex J., wanted for questioning. Subject is to be detained and transferred to Base 6 Charlie Alpha 1.
Thank you.
don't know how to operate these vehicles, but someone here does.
Welcome to the Marine Armor Training Center. There are 19 major systems in this Marine Armored Personnel Carrier and over 25,000 moving parts. In the next 8 months, you will learn all of them. When you're done here, you'll be able to park that vehicle on top of an enemy position and blow the shit out of them. It's my job to get your shit in order. It's your job to shut the fuck up and learn.
Exactly how to drive this thing.
Targeting system. Main gun.
should go. I'll mark it for you. Please, let's just get there safely.
Did I ever tell you Karen and I were together once? Pictures of us at my apartment. At least I assumed that was us. Karen worked at Gentech. Maybe she could explain what was going on with me and how to control it. I know now. Freeing Elizabeth Green was a mistake. She was a monster. Infecting everything she touched. Get to Green. Find out who did this to me. I thought she was the key to all of this.
And was she?
In a way. I knew we were connected. Victims of a common enemy, subjects of a common experiment, I didn't know. But I had Karen. And we were gonna put a stop to this thing together.
We know a few things about the outbreak. There are two genetic strains at work. I need samples from both types to be able to treat it. First, you're going to have to locate samples from infected water towers, and then collect samples from a full-blown hive. The water towers are prevalent in these areas. Get there, destroy them, and collect the material. Then head uptown and get the material from the hive.
Whatever's happening here, this is only the beginning. Thank you.
is that? Okay.
Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again. Shit. This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know. He's in charge. He's the one I want.
Oh, I'll fucking find him.
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Scan, check for blood, anything.
Cover your zones. Someone get on secure and request UAV overflight.
Enough.
We know Zeus has been spotted multiple times in this area. We're breaking out some new tech to pin him down.
This unmanned aerial vehicle can detect the virus at less than 10 parts per million in open air. With it, we should be able to box Zeus in and destroy it.
I gotta take them out before they find Dana.
UAVs can detect where I am and where I've been. Don't think I'll do in a safe house and I can't let that happen.
Thank you.
en route. Over.
Strike packages go. Repeat. Package is go.
In range, Red Crown. Awaiting orders.
Thank you.
Dispatch, strike request answered. Package en route now. Over.
Voice strike answered.
Request permission to engage. Over.
Deploying a heavy to your locale. Stand clear. Over.
Strike squad, we have a red scenario.
Ready to engage. Let's get some. Sweet team Alpha Juliet, report.
Everything was getting worse. There were outbreaks across the city. There were hunters now, thanks to Green. Blackwatch quarantined the island. It became clear to me that McMullen, Gentech's director of research, had linked us all together. He worked for Blackwatch. He had studied Green. Karen and I had worked for him, you know, before. He knew who I was and maybe what had happened to me. I thought, when I find McMullen, I find myself.
Tell you.
McMullen? Lots of things. Some of them even true.
And then?
Then? Well, then he died.